Four teams from all over the world are competing for the 2014 Audi Urban Future Award. Four innovative concepts for the next leap in mobility, but only one of them can take the award.
We think it's time to blur the boundaries between private, individual and public transportation. We want to take the best of both and propose a destination-based collective urban mobility concept.
To achieve this goal, architect Max Schwitalla collaborates with transit management expert Dr. Paul Friedli and neuroscientist Dr. Arndt Pechstein. Planes are still taking off and landing at Berlin Tegel Airport, but right here, a new urban area is supposed to emerge in the very near future, the Urban Tech Republic. Looking to sensibly connect the Urban Tech Republic with the rest of the public and private transport network of Berlin, the team discovered an abandoned railway line running right through Berlin and straight to Tegel Airport, the so-called Siemensbahn. The idea, turning the Siemensbahn into a line of autonomous vehicles, the Flyway.
The Flyway is our short-term vision for 2017. A test track that already integrates all the aspects of our long-term vision for Berlin.
On the Flyway, commuters enter their desired destination at the beginning of their journey, thereby creating an intelligent collective traffic system. This idea is already used in modern elevator systems. If the system knows where the passenger wants to go, unnecessary stops can be avoided. The Flyway uses this concept and applies it to the horizontal plane. But this test track is just the beginning. Further refinement offers great potential for a new collective destination-based urban mobility system that is able to use parts of the existing infrastructure like railways. The team draws its inspiration not only from the elevator innovation, but also from organic networks.
If we look into a cellular network and a mobility network, traffic network of a cell, for instance, we'll see that it's not only dynamic and self-organized, but more importantly, it is really responsive to the system load, which means it adapts. There are no traffic jams, there are no waiting times, because that would be really disastrous for the cell.
Drawing from these findings and working in collaboration with Audi, the team developed the Flywheel. Just like the organic model, this vehicle is able to adapt to changing infrastructure and connects in a modular way. The team believes that this opens up another opportunity.
This collective transportation system is a social enabler. Because we share the same destination, the chance to meet your neighbor on the way home is much higher now. Moreover, it could become an open innovation platform for the sharing economy.
The expansion of the test track will be the first of many steps in the continuing development and the next leap in mobility.